We're in Japan here, and that is a small-scale cattle raising business, maybe belonging to the farmers next door. We're in a urban area here, next to Lake Toya in Hokkaido. And that's your maize here, council flat at the back. So everything is mixed here. This is an interesting kind of agriculture. There's the farmer next door. And that's how he feeds his cows. So of course there's no room enough for grazing, because the rest of the land here is used for horticulture and market gardening. That's the